What's up? It is Tuesday Night Breaks. I'm back. Hope you all had a good weekend. Five and five. Good luck, everybody. Cubs on the bottom. Jeff S. Seal Cracker bonus there. Closing it out as well. My man. Jeff playing EBT today, emergency brake technician this morning. Thank you for that. Jeff, do you have a TSB shirt, new one? If you don't, you should. It's a shame. You need a t-shirt from TSB. Let's break some cards. Couldn't take that anymore. You're welcome. I wish Damian Sandow would come back so he could say, "You're welcome." We got some dope wrestling. Who wants to do some wrestling tonight? Yeah, there's new ones. These ones. There it is. What the heck? Ever since the computer crapped out last week, all this weird stuff has been happening over here. I don't know why it's doing that. I had this set up perfectly. There's the link. Just look at it there for now. I'll get it over here on the big screener. LLP's got the angels in the O's, hon. I'm kind of liking these less spots, better chances at dope teams. National Treasures has been a big hit doing it that way with, you know, the 10 spots where you get a dope team guaranteed, one of the top 10 power teams. Go ahead and get in the giveaway. Get your free Beckett grading submission tonight. There he is.
The man. You're talking about all man.
What up?
And I'm saying, woo, right here. And pal, I'll kiss your boots if you can do it.
All right, so all we got to do now is... Dodgers, Atlanta, and Astros. Dodgers, Jeff S. Jeff S. And Jeff S. Sweet. You crazy. And guess where Jeff S. is? Texas. All right, I get to use my Star Wars dice. So we already, earlier, before we went on, I had the guys pick some boxes and we jumbled them around. Now we're going to do light side, dark side to pick our two boxes. Light side left, dark side right. Whatever the majority is on these dice, that's the two we're using. Left side is the light side. What do we got? We got a Stormtrooper. Dark side. We got a R2. Light side. We got a Vader. I mean a Trooper. Dark side. We got a R2, light side. It's tied up, 2-2. We have a Vader. And a, wouldn't you know it? It's a tie. So I got to do it again. Light side left, dark side right. There is a Yoda. There is a R2. There's a Vader. Dark side. R2. You're kidding me. Another tie? That's crazy. So now we're just going to do light side or dark side. And it's the dark side, so we'll go to the right side. I see a deal in chat. Do we have a deal? A trade? I did use 5 dice. Oh, I used 6. That's why I thought I used 5. I mean, it still could have been 4-2, but... So, do we have a trade? Rockies for Phillies and Indians. So PJ and Ryan traded. I mean, J. Rye. I mean, that was almost as dumb as sending out a one-of-one Mariota and other dope cards without tracking that someone did. Okie dokie. Final teams for this monster hunt. Oh, looking good. Look at that. Sweet. Alan Pennington with the Red Sox. B-Town. Looking good.
Prepare to be astonished.
All right, guys, we're back. Tuesday night. Nice to see you all. I did a little Beckett revealing earlier today. Ernie got some dope wrestling cards that I want. He's not going to give me. He's probably going to send them to Canada for check out my cards. Jeff S. is back in the house. Hanging out with his favorite online card concierge, which is me. That's me. We're going to do some Lux basketball next. Chris, I thought you saw your grade on your Trout. I have it right here. I'll show it to you. Oh, we can work a deal? Dope. I'll have to research them. Martez, Walker, Jackson, and Sheffield. What if I would have named Brixen Sheffield? What if I would have named him Brixen Sheffield? I could have named him Brixen Waveland. That has a nice ring to it. Brixen Waveland Keller. I guess you guys got to live no Wrigley Field to know what that means. Fernando Tatis Jr. Brixen Waveland. I don't think that would have went over too well with Heather. Yeah, the centering is what got us, Chris. The centering was an 8, I think, or an 8.5 on that Trout. You want to resend it in? Because I'm going to clean them up and send them next week. Try again. Because I got some that came back 8.5s and 9s. There's Ayolona Akayu. I'm guessing Alona is from Hawaii. He was drafted 611th overall. But the thing is, he is an Oakland A. Tom L. Where's the new guy at? Where's the new guy that was in here earlier tonight? There you go, Lamberson. What up? I'm chanting your name. Lamberson. 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 Kyle Cervantes, Beckford, Nickerick, and Tapia. Alex Bregman, paper base. Oh, purple Nick Gordon. to 250. Here's an unsigned family thing. Sean Manea. No, that Trout, because you're right, because of the centering. I'm sorry, I forgot. The centering is messed up. Lucius Fox, Cisco Alvarez, and Jake Thompson. Here's a blue Dwayne Underwood. 67th overall draft pick for the good guys. Who did get the Cubs? Nick M. Oh, there's an auto right there on my face. Stone Garrett. He's a Marlin, which I believe is Jeff S. Nope, Alan Pennington, 499er. Hope you're feeling better, Alan. Alan wasn't feeling well this evening, so he will not be joining us. He called in sick for break night. I have a special hotline. If you're not feeling well, you call in sick. I will write you an excuse, therefore you are excused from chat, but you do have to call in sick if you're not going to be able to make it. The base cards sit around here until they get ridiculously overwhelming, annoying, and they go up to the, I always say Red Cross, it's not the Red Cross, it's the Salvation Army. Nick Travieso, Pinder, Brady Lail, and Derek Fisher. The reason is, as I've been over this before, it's just way too much work to go through and sort every little paper base and single. And then, of course, it does add to cost over time and just not conducive to do when you're doing multiple breaks a week. But we send everything like this. Anything shiny gets sent. But no paper base. We'll send anything shiny and parallels and stuff like that. Ask the guys. We're really good at sending you as much as we can when Nate does sorting. We have like the best mail days in the business, I believe. We don't skimp. Corrales, Labia, Garrett, and Smith. There's that Derek Fisher fella. Dwayne Underwood. Yeah, see, he helped Kane County win the Midwest League title. He played for the Kane County Cougars here. Obviously. Yimer Candelaria. Rated as number 20 Cubs prospect. Archer to 150, Tampa Bay. Yeah. So they go in a big 5,000 count box, and then when they get, it gets to start to overrun the break cave, I'll gather them up, load up the trunk, and go drop them off at the, we got a Salvation Army 10 minutes up the road. I get a little ticket for donating. Richie Martin, Kyle Holder, Michael Fulmer, and Nick Gordon, shinies. Tukey! What's up, Tukey? Tukey, Tukey. Victor Robles. Something about that Robles guy. No, I'm not going to start PCing him. Brady Aiken. So how's Sky Bolt doing, baseball guys? Oh, there's an auto hiding in there. Severino. Whoop! So is Underwood actually a Cubby? Is he there? So I don't quite understand baseball as much as I should on the process. The Yankees. Not even going to say it. Of course it's Lawrence. Hi, Lawrence. What up? How was your real estate training today? Fun stuff, isn't it? I had to do it all a couple weeks ago. My continuing ed. Ugh, I'm so glad that's over with. Ian Happ. Yeah, Ian Happ. 9th overall draft pick. How's the Cubs getting all these draft picks? Dope. What up, Ballesteros? Yep. You like the Cubs, Lamberson? You fit in well here if you like the Cubbies. I mean, you fit in well regardless, but... What about this guy? And this guy? Do you think this guy was a good prospect that they picked up? I do. 2013. Michael Soraka, AJ Reed. We had a couple autos, but no monster ones yet. A Severino auto. Give that. All right, I'm going to put a sticker on it now. Free agent, Yimer, Candelario. I got to get to a Cubs game. We're going to go in a day game here soon. I'm going to play hooky. Oh, that's right. I can play hooky any day I want because I work for myself. Ding. Grammy. I will give this Severino to Grammy. It's numbered 10 of 10. Let's put a sticker on it. It's going to Grammy. It's numbered 10 of 10. LJ said give it to Graham, so just kidding. It's not 10. You got to ask Ryan that. I think we're going to resume here shortly. He's getting his bearings as he was at Disney World with the family for a week or so. And then before that, he was doing his day job work training or something out of town. So he just is getting back. Look at this guy, Mark Sagunas, 78th overall. I think it's funny how 3 years ago, when you got the Cubs, you were like, oh man, that sucks. I'm going to go hitless. There he is. Yeah, he'll definitely be back at it. We're just trying to figure out a format of how to do it, you know, because All-Star is still fairly new. So, trying to figure out what we want to do. We might just do All-Star mixers then. Put up a mixer and wait for it to fill, and it'll break when it fills instead of the pressure of having to do it, you know, certain nights. Would you guys be okay with that? If it takes a few days for something to fill or a week for a mixer, do it weekly. Corey Black and Chris Bostic shinies. I don't know if he's going to go back to eBay ones or what. Lewis Brinson? Dope. What's up, Scotty? Scott, you got a Beckett card here. Rudy Garan, Hoffman, Aku, and Jacoby Jones. Did you know you had a Beckett submission card there, Scotty Too Hottie? There's that freaking Underwood guy again. Dwayne Underwood. I'm going to have to get some Underwood cards. We are going to take over the world, Ryan. Ryan's been nose to the grindstone with TSB programming stuff, setting it up for freaking domination. The stuff he's already built, him and this guy, Eric, it's amazing. I don't know what I would do without it. I honestly don't know what I'd do without it. And I'm not just saying, oh, I don't know what I'd do without it, and I could really do it. I couldn't do it. I don't know what people do, how you track all the spots when they come in. I used to have to do it manually with a freaking spreadsheet and look in WooCommerce and go back and forth, remember? And I would mess it up. Oh, man. So, he's building the break. What do we call it? The break admin page. It'll basically be a one-stop shop for me. One screen, it'll have everything in there. Links, Twitters, Facebooks, prices, spots, everything. And we're going to sell it for $1 million. Literally for $1 million someday. Once this breaking stuff reaches super mass appeal. Is that what it's called? Mass market? Mass appeal? Hey, did you see this? That's your buddy, right? You were just talking about Mino. I don't know if it was a regular card or this one. He stole Mike Trout's smile, yo. What's up, Ivan? Well, Ivan, we don't have much to break next. I was gonna put up one of these divisionals. We can do that. I have two of these left. So I was thinking we could do like a divisional of this. But the Lux is guaranteed to break. It's a 3-box BOGO with Michael Jordan and Star Wars giveaways in it. But I really don't want to have to eat spots in Lux, but I guaranteed it to break, so I will. Here comes a green. Here comes a green. This guy discovered the Fountain of Youth. Juan Moncada. Isn't he... I thought he was highly drafted, no? Free agent? Here comes a green shimmer. Is the green shimmer an auto? This is what makes Bowman fun. There's Victor Robles, my buddy. I might start PCing him. We have a green shimmer. And he's a catcher. Does anyone know who that is? You bought in the Lux? Okay, thanks. Oh, a Cuban signee. Oh, you love those dynamics boxes. Blake Sweetheart, Jay Rye's gone with. So Robles is selling. See, I figured. I had a feeling about that dude. I really haven't even... I just have a knack for seeing stuff. Andrew Knapp. That was a good guess, though. Oh, followed by Brady Leo Auto. Blue. So those green ones are 99. He's a Philly in the trade. Oh, snap. J-Rye. And Brady Lale. For the Yankees to 150. Victor Robles, my new PC, just made it up. Christian Stewart and Yomar Reyes. Oh man, I thought I saw a red shimmer. Look at this guy, another cubby. Pierce Johnson. Did we do him yet? 43rd overall. He enjoys boating. If you ever meet Pierce Johnson, study up, learn about boating, and you can have a wonderful conversation with Pierce because he does love boating. It's always a good thing. You know, you can ask him about what it was like being the son of Padres marketing director. You know, his dad, Don. He'll be really impressed. He might even give you a couple extra autos. So keep that in mind. Colby Allard. Whoa, whoa. That's so crazy about Schwarber. Guys, I just had a vision. I just had a vision. Like a flashing moment of a vision. Last year during the playoffs, my wife and I would go out and watch the Cubs games. Various places. But there's one place in downtown St. Charles we would go to. It's a perfect bar. It's like a steakhouse kind of restaurant. Place and it's never too crowded, but it's not empty. It was just right. Kind of like the Three Little Bears. And we sit at the bar and get dinner and watch the game. And I just had a vision that we're going to be doing that again this year. In that same spot, same chair, eating the same food, watching the Cubbies in the postseason. I mean, that's not too hard to... it's not too hard to forecast, but... I'm not going real crazy on the limb by saying that, but I just had a vision, so I thought I'd share it. We'll be at the bar and it'll be like this. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2016 World Series champions, the Chicago Cubs!
Baseball season's underway. Well, you better get ready for a brand new day. Hey, Chicago, what do you say?
The Cubs are gone. I mean, I just pulled five Cubs in this pack. Six! I just pulled the whole team. It's a sign. Seven! This pack. Rizzo. Reimer. Underwood. Edwards. It's a sign. Ian. There we go. Five Cubs in that pack when I said that. I had a vision. This is it, baby! Woo! Yeah, some autos. That would have been really uncanny. What did somebody bet? WGN. So stamp your feet and clap your hands.
Chicago Cubs got the greatest fans.
Purple Santana. Go Solaire. Go Solaire. Juan Yepes.
Let's go.
I swear he says Huey Lewis here. Well, I should be on Breaker still. Am I live on Breakers?
To think that the Yankees are retiring my number 7 with numbers 3, 4, and 5 tops off everything that I could ever wish for. I've often wondered how a man who knew he was going to die could stand here and say that he was the luckiest man in the world. But now I think I know how Lou Gehrig felt. It's been a great honor. I'll never forget it. God bless you all, and thank you very much.
Oh, man, I got suspended. Wow. Well, I'm on Breakers. Guess I'll go over there. I never had that happen before.
A strike call.
Ever. 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 Wow. No, I didn't open anything. Well, I hope I can get my account back. What did it say on your end? It was probably because of the music. Oh, I don't know. I'll have to mess with Twitch later. I think you're right, but it never has done that before. I always play music. I've been playing music ever since I started. But the break's recording here, so. Kaminsky, Clevenger, Urado, and Wade. It says I'm suspended, but the good news is suspended means you can come back, I think. I think it picked up on the music I was playing, which is weird because I always play music. Cubs Curse. I'm too excited about the Cubs. See? And we pull a purple 250, Billy McKinney, drafted 24th overall. Signs everywhere. It'll probably be like code number 222, violation, playing Cubs music. Gary, what's his name, does not approve of that. I'm sure I'll get an email or something about it. I'll have to check it out. It's an omen, which means it's going to happen. It's going to happen. Garrett Whitley. Which is weird because I didn't think that they kick you offline for that. They'll mute your video or something, but... How's the video? Chris Bryant. Can you guys see my chat in, yeah, or somebody reported me? Who knows? Ian Happ. Another breaker said, you're having way too much fun, dude. Ian Happ, again. Go, Cubs, go. What does Twitch look like now in chat? I don't know. I'll look it up right when I get through these boxes or these packs. Sabotage in the Breaker world. I really don't know what happened. I don't see why it would just kick me off like that for playing music. I play music all the time. It even puts them up on the video. It says, hey, you're playing music, but it's okay. It might be muted, or don't worry, the people are getting paid. Looks like somebody ganged up on me and shut me down. The community has closed the channel. So I'm going to have to contact Twitch and find out what happened. Because that's not cool. What community closed me down? Corey Black. Community closed me down? Must have been. Seriously, I want to know what happened. There's a Tom Brady look-alike. Grant Holmes and Tyler J. Terms of service violation. Well, what the heck? There's a gold. Gold coming up. $25, Chris Bostic. Boombastic. Stone Garrett Purple. Miami. It sounds like one of those things where if they get enough reports about something, they shut you down. You know, like if I was here naked doing all kinds of crazy stuff, that would be really strange. And the community shuts you down. But who would do that? I think we have ideas who would, but I doubt that's what happened. I bet it was from a glitch or something. Hopefully.